car on fire just around this, around the corner from our shop. Airbag just blew.